Hey, what's up guys? This is Conrad from Trading and More Reviews and welcome back once more to our channel. Today we'll be reviewing a system called Cannabis Software, which claims that you can make more than $7,000 per day in trading these stocks. But guys, before to get into the details, if you like our videos, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and hit that bell notification, so that way you won't miss any future update about scam reviews, passive income and other related services with making money online. So guys, let's dive in. Okay guys, here we have the Cannabis Software website. And basically, what we are dealing with here is an investment platform where apparently you'll be walked through what you need to do to make at least between $7,000 to $10,000 in the next 24 hours with the software. So the Cannabis Software is marketed as an automated trading software, and the people behind the program proclaim that you have the option to place manual signals or you can use the automated option. But regardless which one you pick, the software will find the most lucrative opportunities in the markets with a high percentage of accuracy. So guys, sounds too good to be true, but firstly, let's have a closer look at the Cannabis Software sales page. So as you can see, everything is extremely hyped and designed to mislead unaware people. And of course, these scammers always highlight that opportunities like this one don't come around that often. So if you want to get your share of the profits, you should be investing in cannabis stocks. You know guys, it's well known nowadays that countries like Canada and the United States have partially allowed the legal consumption of marijuana for medical and recreational use. So it's no secret that stocks like Tilray and Compi Growth are performing pretty good. So this is the perfect time for scam services like the Cannabis Software, which wants to take advantage of the situation and get into the action using any dirty strategy, like as you can see here, illegally using the name and reputation of the Dragon Dean cast, and also wealthy people like Richard Branson and Elon Musk, everything in order to make attractive and legit the Cannabis Software. The supposedly creator of the Cannabis Software is Paul Winding, who claims to be an ex-software developer for a Wall Street investment firm. And after many years working there, he quit his job and started trading by himself. And as every single fairy tale, he is now a multimillionaire and he's giving you the chance now to access his software. But guys, after reviewing many scam sites and with a little of common sense, we know that this is just a fake character invented by these scammers. So guys, as you can see, the Cannabis Software is just another miracle service. It's very misleading and has lots of fake claims. They even claim that it's free to join the software, but that's not the reality, guys, because after you sign up, you will be asked to deposit $250 minimum on a dodgy broker account. So guys, my advice, stay away from the Cannabis Software and keep your money safe. I think that's all for today guys, and I really hope you can find some useful information in this video and basically to help you to stay away from the scams. If so, give us a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and do it. And of course, if you have any doubt, just leave me a comment or question down below, or simply send me an email at tradingandmorereviews@gmail.com. So guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye.